I don't know what's harder, letting go or just being okay with it.
My December, wait, what's in my August? Shit, I don't remember. Go. I know my temperature was low. You finally flew. A bird on me, and she said, poetic. At least I had it. Instead of never, wait, oh, maybe I'm too dramatic.
Rain or shine, I know I'm fine for now.
It's what?
My love's gone. My love's gone. My love's gone.
I guess it wasn't meant to be.
But it is just a dream that I can't seem to wake up from. My love's gone.
Oh, bitch walked outside the front door. Knock, 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 I'm not shocked. I bought this on me, it's my fault. You go leave, that's a toast. See, the weatherman told me it wasn't raining. My stupid ass brought umbrellas. I got a glimpse in your cloud and felt better. Now it's 90 degrees and all the tricks in my sleeve is just a sweat and delusion, because I checked the conclusion. You got your thing, I got nothing but memories. I know your secrets, nigga. I'm not bitter or nothing, I understand that. Everybody making a choice according to plan. That we had two different blueprints, but understood and fluent. You opened up early on, I thought I had a permit. We started building the bridge and turned it into a fence. Then my building got tore down all because of your intent. I just bought some new shit, never down with a lease. You never lived in your truth, I'm just happy I lived in it. But I finally found peace. So peace.
It was my fault I reached. That contract got breached. Now I'm back roaming the streets. So peace.